Okay, number 48. Now, number 48, you have to be careful about the proton and the neutron and the nucleon numbers. Okay. Now look at A. A is beta decay. This guy is gamma, right? This guy also, it says is beta. This is alpha. The problem here is that if you look at it carefully, if it is a beta decay, the neutron would have turned into a proton and an electron, right? So this proton number should have increased, right? But it didn't increase, so this is wrong. This is a gamma decay. Now, if a gamma decay, these two numbers don't change because this is just an electromagnetic wave. So these two guys here don't change. So this is also wrong. Try the D first. I see the D. No, this is an alpha. Alpha, these two numbers must, if you add them up, must correspond to this number here, but it doesn't, right? All right, so this is also wrong. So what we are left with? This is actually, the answer is C, because if you look here, sodium and magnesium. So one of the neutrons there turns into decays into a proton and an electron. So you got the proton here, so proton plus one, okay, and you got an electron here, right? So this, the answer is C, right? Okay.